What's good, A1 gang? Up next, we got Uncle T with Vim R Song Oss. We just did that Uncle T VHP, man. Shout out to all my Swedish people, man. I'm rocking with y'all. If you're new to the channel, make sure you hit that subscribe button. Turn on notifications. We're trying to do 10K before the end of the year, man. We gonna do it, man. Let's go. Oh, he said, fuck Ina, okay. Oh, he'll come through. See, y'all do not want to fuck with my nigga Uncle T. He got them real life mercenaries for real. This nigga come through and kick your motherfucking head off your body with a spinning roundhouse. Hey, let me know y'all see on their hoodie it say RSK RSKR, I think it say. Let me know what that means. Okay, I think it's like RSER. Hey, shout out to whoever produced this. I like the way they went from, you know what I'm saying, one beat style and they switched it up to this one because I like this beat style better right here. I'm feeling this half. I'm liking this second half a little bit more, man. I'm feeling Hey, y'all hear my nigga UT, right? He said we ghetto for life, you know what I'm saying? You can take a nigga off the hood, you can't take the hood off the nigga, you know what I'm talking about, man? Hey, but I rock with this shit. See, I want to hear him over some more like street type of beats, like, cause the only two songs I heard from him had that, like, that it's like that reggaeton sound to it, and I don't really listen to that, you know what I'm saying? So I gotta tune my ear a little bit more to be like, okay, I'm rocking with this because, you know what I'm saying, the beat switching up, or because I like the way he flooring over it, you know what I'm saying? I gotta find another reason than to just like it because it's like a reggaeton type of beat. So I wanna hear, you know what I'm saying, some, I don't know how to say it, you know what I'm saying, so y'all understand what I mean, but just some more like some different type of beats that ain't like a dance, like a reggae type of beat, you know what I'm saying? Cause sometimes a nigga ain't trying to get jiggy with some shit, nigga just trying to, you know what I'm saying? But I'm fucking with it though, man. Make sure y'all hit that subscribe button, turn on your notifications, follow me on Instagram. All three of those things are free. Stay down, come up, underscore December. Hey, if you rap, you make music, you know what I'm saying? Any of that, you got some music you want me to get to, hit me on the email, man. We gonna see how we can get to your music. We gonna see how we can get it on the channel, man. A1 Gang, y'all.